I welcome you all for the MOOC course titled Communication Skills for Teaching Learning. This course is of 2 credits and of 20 hours. Why this course is being designed? As we all know, the classroom is a complex communication space and it is not meant only for provision of information on classified subject but also for the development of all sorts of communicative abilities among students. Teacher who is an effective communicator can better express his or her ideas, views clearly and with confidence. Interaction between teacher and student reduces the chances of conflict in classroom. Keeping this in view, the course is divided into 7 different modules. The very first module of the course is Introduction to Classroom Communication. Module 2 is Listening and Speaking Skills. Module 3 is Reading and Writing Skill. Module number 4 is Active Learning Strategies. Module number 5, Use of Board in Classroom. Module 6 is Use of Media in Classroom. And the final component of the communication cycle, that is feedback, is module number 7 in this course. The objective of this course will be achieved through video-based lecture that will help you to better understand the content, handouts in the form of e-content that again will help you to understand the content along with the task embedded in it for self-practice. A team of instructors would be happy to help you throughout the course whenever you wish to ask anything. I wish you all the successful completion of the course. Thank you.